We have been looking at actually the challenges associated with how to simulate and predict actually hurricanes better, particularly the intensity of the hurricane. That was actually a major problem with Katrina.
We are at the forefront of developing a new sensing system that is groundbreaking in the way that we gather the data.
We are able actually to put these tiny sensors in proper location, and the hurricane does the job of moving them around and put them in desired places that we want to do the measure. In the ocean side, we use very small autonomous submarine, but the same process. We use the ocean flow to put you in the places that you want rather than actually fight the background flow.
As far as swarm technology goes, it's just the principle that you can know the state of something in lots of different places simultaneously, and you can communicate that, hey, this is more interesting over here.
And you put actually that real-time data into your simulation and get a significantly better and improved predictions of the trajectory and intensity of the hurricane. The data comes back to you, and at an aggregate level, you get even a significantly better performance than centralized measurement.